A Word is Dead by Emily Dickinson, read for LibriVox.org by Ruth Golding. A word is dead when it is said, some say. I say it just begins to live that day. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.